In some situations, you may want to control the default selection behavior. The Select drop-down menu allows you to control selection behavior. Toggle the options in the drop-down to turn the different selection modes on or off. When Select Links is on, the linked file highlights as the cursor is positioned over it and is selected when clicked. When Select Links is off, the linked file is not highlighted when you position the cursor over it, and you cannot select it. The other selection modes that can be toggled are Underlay, Pinned Elements, Select by Face, and Drag Elements on Selection. All modes can also be toggled using the controls at the far right of the status bar. You can specify what happens when you double-click certain elements. The behavior for different element types can be defined separately. To define the double-click behavior, click the Application menu and open the Options dialog. In the User Interface section, for double-click options, click Customize. On the drop-down for each element type, select the desired setting. The settings available in the drop-down are dependent on the type of element. The selection and double-click options are user settings. Once defined, these settings are persistent between Revit sessions and stored in the Revit INI file.